oh yeah, yeah, it's slanted. Yeah, I mean, typically, these would have been straight, but you know, there's something called compensation, and without getting too technical, the fat strings, when you press down, don't go as far as the skinny strings, or they go, you know, don't go as far as the skinny strings when you press down. So to keep intonation, that is the relative pitch between everything, you need to sort of make this a little bit shorter on this end, so you typically take a bridge like that and cock it. If you look at that Martin over here, I mean, they figured out by the after the war, they just started to compensate these saddles.